So, season's finished, just on the final race at Rockingham this weekend, and during the race one, I thought the wheel weights on my wheels had gone, one of them had, but that wasn't the main problem due to the juddering. As we've just taken the wheels off and having a look down, this is what we get. Completely loose. So I guess I was quite fortunate. There's some play there. One of the cables, ABS's, has snapped. But hey, thankfully the wheel didn't come off, or nothing else fell off. And we ended up finishing the race.